Python is probably one of the coolest languages. And the fascinating thing about it is that you can automate day-to-day tasks. One such task we do every day is sending messages on WhatsApp. Although this task is as simple as picking up the phone, typing, and tapping on the send button, we sometimes forget to send a wishing message on special occasions like birthdays, anniversaries, etc. So you must be wondering, can we schedule a WhatsApp message? Definitely, you can by using a library called PyWhatkit. We can schedule messages to send to any of our contacts or to a group. You can refer to our Hashnode article for a better understanding and a step-by-step guide of the same. Let's start coding. PyWhatkit is a Python library used for different purposes, and one of those is sending WhatsApp messages. This is an easy-to-use library that doesn't need any additional setup. That said, it has a lot of dependencies, so I highly recommend you to install it in a new virtual environment. First of all, we will be importing PyWhatkit. To send a message to a WhatsApp contact with Python and PyWhatkit, we will use the .sendWhatMessage method to send the message. This chunk of code basically means that it will send your message to the contact given by the user at 12 a.m. These chunks represent hour and minutes respectively. We can also send messages to a specific group on WhatsApp, but first, we have to get the group link. Once you have the link of the group, we have to use the .sendWhatMessageToGroup method. This will send message to the group given by the user. Log into your WhatsApp account through WhatsApp Web. In 10 seconds, web.whatsapp.com will open, and after 15 seconds, a message will be delivered by WhatsApp. And this is how you have successfully sent a message using Python. So this was it, guys. I hope this tutorial was really helpful, and if it was, then consider subscribing and hit that like button below. I will meet you in the next tutorial. Until then, keep coding.